barons will dare stand against you. You shall see that shortly. I've prepared everything.
Greetings, Your Grace.
Hail to Henselt. Sire!
Long live the king!
Baron Fellert has forever hinted that
long
he would glad...
Chadwin!
Fellert
always and forever!
Scum.
The other nobles are panic-stricken. The very thought of Saskia and her peasant among human rebels. They are unprepared to fight and know it very well.
And Demoven's cob? Has he named his price?
Prince Stennis has yet to respond, but Fellert has assured me.
I must see him. Look into his eyes. I'll know what he's made of then.
We most humbly greet His Majesty Henselt, King of Kedwin, heir to the dynasty of the Unicorn, Lord of Ard-Carraig, Archduke of Banard and Vanquisher of Nilfgaard.
Welcome to Edirne.
How much do you want?
Your Majesty surely jests.
I couldn't be more serious. How much for your signatures?
100,000 Novigrad crowns, we thought. To each of us. And the titles of Marquis.
Ooh.
We speak of Upper Edirne. Of coal and silver mines. Numerous factories. The sole white marble quarry this side of the Yoruga. And the North's main east-west trade route.
We speak of Lawmark. I advise you to adopt the new nomenclature.
In exchange, we shall swear fealty and acknowledge your majesty as sovereign of these lands.
I shall give you naught for your worthless signatures. I have no need of them.
But your majesty, without our support, you'll forever be the invader, the occupying force, the enemy. The folk of Edirne...
The folk of Edirne follow Saskia the Dragonslayer and Prince Stennis. I wish to speak to them.
Sire, the Dragonslayer approaches, white flag in hand.
Excellent. Let her pass.
Just out of curiosity, what does Upper Edirne sell for these days?
How much do you demand, lass?
King... Command your vulture to shut his beak before I thrust his cockerel up his arse and twist so hard he'll crow until noon reverts to morning.
I... Sire, you must have her restrained.
Shut up, Deathmold. I've rather taken a liking to this Saskia. Say your piece, woman.
King, Withdraw your army, recognize Upper Edain's sovereignty and your persecution of non-humans, and give them leave to quit your realm. Do this and save yourself and your army.
You have balls, woman, but what would I gain? My soldiers would call me a coward. I am Henselt of Ard Carraig. I'll not run from a woman, even if she be a dragon slayer.
I see one other solution. You and I, King, here and now, before these folk and the gods, I challenge you. As in the old days, when the Honorable ruled this world, Upper Edain, to the victor!
The lass has gone mad. To challenge a king!
Sire, this is absurd. We shall crush them in battle. They say the lass has slain a dragon. She could be dangerous.
I find you fetching, girl. And I want you alive. I want you and this country.
You'll need to take Vergen first.
Oh no, you, then Vergen, then the whole of Edain. Grab her!
Stop in the name of Creed, Freyr, and Militale!
Hey, halt!
What's with you, Zivik? Booze Major Batty. Don't you recognize me?
I'll be ploughed and damned. Why the hell did you bring him here, Roach?
He's a witcher.
I know who the Horsen is. Ploughing Kingslayer at the gate of a king's camp? Why, he's not even bound.
Easy, lads. The witcher's no murderer, I'll vouch for that. As for kings, well, I desperately need to see yours.
You're in for a wait then, Mr. Special Mission Knight. Don't move, mutant! One of you go get the sergeant, and while you're at it, fetch a solid piece of rope to bind the freak.
Come on, Zivik, no need for that. Where'd you say the king was?
Out in the field somewhere, negotiating. Hey, Kingslayer, drop your weapons, or do I need to pack a bolt up your arse? Don't move! Don't even twitch, mutant! Hands where I can see him! Shoot! Smash the freak!
What the fuck?
Oh!
specters were my soldiers. It's Sabrina's curse.
And there's one down here as well.
My friends, baby. We have to go on.
I must focus it up.
These specters were my soldiers. How many more can there be?
It's Sabrina's corpse.
Fire the sights, baby. We have to go on.
I must focus enough power for the spell.
Thank you.
Jesus! It's a Venus curse!
The Dernians are here as well.
Iron sights, Blade. We have to go on.
And you, old friends, I must focus in on the
damn it.
Yeah.
Where did the sun go?
It's an eclipse. It cast a curse. Very good. Spectres are only susceptible to silver and spells.
Oh!
Deathmold, Sheeler, meet me in my tent. You're to explain what the hell happened there, and how we're to get rid of it.
As you command, Your Majesty.
I'll tolerate no delays on this matter, and summon all my company commanders.
Immediately, Your Majesty.
Corporal, I'd like you to watch the Witcher closely. He just pulled me from a magic hell, so I doubt he wants my head as he took fall tests. But I'll not have him wandering round the camp like some stray dog. Occupy him for a time, then bring him to my tent.
Sire, I must request an audience.
Later. I'll see my mages first, then the Witcher.
Ah, just lovely. And here I'd hope for a calm little war.
Know where I might wet my throat around here.
Roach, willing to vouch for this overgrown urchin?
He did not kill Foltest or Demavend, if that's what you're asking. You've got my assurance on that.
Good enough for me. Let's go then.
We'll talk later, Geralt.
We don't have all day! Our armorer. Busy as ever with military commissions, but he'll take a private commission from time to time. Ah, we're here at last. The canteen, the most important place in the camp. If you ever get bored, you should find a monster contract or two on the notice board.
Dice.
Who else plays around here?
There's Zivik, Madame Carol, and Lasota. But they're masters. They'll only play you if you beat us.
Maybe some other time.
We don't have all day! Let's go! We don't have all day! Let's go! We don't have all day! Let's go!
Damn it! This is a battle, not a military camp!
don't have all day.
I've no bloody idea who you might be, but I hope you're a civilian.
Let's go! We don't have all day! Let's go!
Take care. Looking for something?
What is it?
Uh-oh. What? Surprised to see a dwarf on human leash? Got a well-thought-out slur ready and waiting. Go on, surprise me.
You're a little tense.
Tense? That's a good one. I, odd-looking human, am a prime mercenary, a sapper. I'm not tense by definition.
A sapper?
Not that kind of sapper. I build field fortifications and war machines. I can fucking throw a boat bridge across a river in half a day. Digging ditches is relaxing. That's what I meant.
Hmm. Got any spare parts from those war machines? The decommissioned ones, of course. I need some to make monster traps.
Sure. Why wouldn't I? If I do.
Hello. We don't have all day. Let's go!